Here's your winner. Ronnie.
All right, Piper did it though. It's okay. I am a great magician. Your claws are red.
What are you talking about? Where's that from?
Your claws are black. Kung Pao.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. No idea. Never seen it.
It's good. You should see it. Seek it out. There's a girl with one pit in it. I think I'll like that.
Excuse me?
Roddy Piper, it's your boy Teddy Long. I seen you getting the job done every week on SmackDown Playa, but don't get too distracted by the bright lights and beautiful females. By my last count, you still need is one more win plus one at the pay-per-view to keep up on your end of the deal and get that shot at the title. Now go get your shine on and let me get some gold around that waist of yours, you feel me?
Is that possibly racist?
Not possibly, it is.
Okay.
Hi, Chloe.
He basically told him to go home and get his fucking shine box.
By the way, there is a challenge mode. I want you to see the special match that they have in this.
Oh, do I have to?
See that?
I see a, okay, hold on. Superstar. Special. The Tester Challenge. Why is it called the Tester Challenge?
I don't know, but do you see what the match is?
Why are we not doing this?
We will do
in honor.
Yes.
Roddy Piper would have wanted it this way.
At the end of the stream, we should do it. You can try it.
I think you can do it. Is it actually hard?
Oh yeah.
Okay then.
Now that's sports
entertainment. I think Roddy Piper would have wanted it that way.
He would have. He would have wanted Mickey James to wrestle the Great Khali.
Well, Mickey James did get thrown in front of a train, so this could be the Mickey James tribute. Mm-hmm. And if you weren't aware that happened, it's because no one watches TNA anymore.
Yep.
Let's just be honest.
Right, kind of where that's at. Week.
Yes, to the next week.
Get this poppin', playa.
Oh, for the love of Christ.
As Teddy Long would say.
Teddy Long would say, oh, for the love of Christ. He would absolutely say that.
We got a new message here from Teddy Long.
Okay.
What kind of match is it going to... Oh, I get to choose what kind of match it is. Nice.
Yay! Casket match.
Casket matches. I'm going to do First Blood since I think that'll be easiest.
Probably, yeah. I was going to say, I don't know what the actual match is. I'm not really paying too much attention to that at the moment.
Okay. I did First Blood, so... Money in the bank. I got money in the bank. Shawty, what you drink? I got money in the bank. Shawty, what you drink? I got money in the bank. Shawty, what you
drink? Why are you doing this?
Alright. Oh, come on! First blood match. Piper versus Benoit.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll do it.
Yep. I know what's happening here, I guess.
It's gonna get funny after this, I swear.
It will get funnier. This is already funny in awkward sort of way. Part of the fun comes from us squirming, I think, is really what it is.
Absolutely not. Possibly. This thing
that they had. Let's just go with that.
I know I'm fucking uncomfortable, so.
It was about getting the respect he deserves
also
for the career
true.
He's had.
And tonight at No Mercy could be another one of the many
Benoit's
high points
traps.
In the career.
It's almost
of
like
Chris
he has a voided monster is going to kill his family eventually.
Okay, come on. Now that's just That's just exactly what we're talking about here. That's the kind of... That is exactly the kind of, like... We're just dropping all sorts of vagueness. I... No.
You know I am not vague.
I know you're not.
I'm the least vague person on the planet.
This is very true.
All right.
Take anything away from it, Taz, but I don't think many people expected him to make it to No Mercy.
I gotta agree with you. Again, nothing against the guy, but he went up against two of the greatest superstars in the history of the business. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
I am letting the commentators that say, like, I did not know all along.
What if I told you I knew all along? Yeah, I don't fully believe it.
Uh-oh. Got a stare down here.
Oh, gonna
now
be a showdown. Oh, gonna be a showdown. Showdown.
I saw some pretty nasty stuff on the ring.
I'm glad you're enjoying this. I can't say I am.
What's up with the walking animation in this?
Not so sure.
Oh. Last time I checked, that makes somebody bleed instantly, but that's just me.
What does?
Rubbing a fucking barbed wire 2x4 on their face.
That would do it, usually. I guess, they've got really strong... They must moisturize. That clearly is what it is. They must moisturize.
At least I know how to drop weapons now.
Jesus. I do love that there's a part of this that's like, that's just learning as he goes on all of this.
Yeah, I'm learning. It's a learning experience.
It is a learning experience.
More ways than one.
I mean, it's certainly an experience.
Oh, Jesus, okay. Oh my god, okay.
I don't like what I'm hearing.
I think someone's looking for a weapon here, Cole. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%...
Ziffles will bust him up in here. Bleed, Benoit, damn it! Bleed!
I mean, if there's already been... If he's already been embalmed, then I mean, that's gonna be a tough ask. Whoa!
What's up?
I think NL just hosted us.
Oh, really?
Because we just jumped up to 209. Hi, everybody.
209. What? Oh, okay. Hi.
Okay. Hi, 200 people who are watching the most uncomfortable stream ever.
Yes, we're playing as Roddy Piper and SmackDown vs. Raw 2007, and a whole lot of Benoit and a whole lot of Undertaker.
So this is a Roddy Piper tribute? Hi, everyone who is now currently leaving, because I'm seeing the numbers drop. That's awesome. First off, please, if you have not yet, go ahead and follow this channel. And we were doing a Roddy Piper tribute because Roddy Piper is in SmackDown vs. Raw 07. And
it turned sour.
He did some voice acting. And the first thing that happened is we get thrown into a feud with The Undertaker and Chris Benoit, and we don't know how to really deal with that. Especially since Undertaker's Chris Benoit feud Undertaker is like talking about how Chris Benoit's grieving family won't be able to deal with him, and like it's gotten really dark as we're dropping. Look at those people go.
It's fine.
Look at those
it's fine.
People.
It's fine.
It's fine. No, they're missing out on the. Yep, there go those numbers.
And look at Chris Benoit. A bloody mess Chris Benoit is.
Benoit and Taker.
Yes. So this was not planned. We just entered the career mode with Roddy Piper. And this is Fitz playing, not me, Brian. Hi, you guys brought Murray and Frankincense. Why didn't you bring Murray? I'd rather you bring Murray. But we are very happy that you're sticking around and watching something really uncomfortable with us.
Memorable No Mercy.
That match was really dead. I'm going to hell. No, you're not, because we've made way worse.
And Chris Benoit has. And ladies and gentlemen, I killed Chris Benoit right there. He's dead.
And you're not going to hell because you didn't. Oh, that face from Roddy Piper for a second was great.
Yes.
You're not going to hell because you didn't kill your family and lay Bibles by their sides and then kill yourself with an exercise machine. Because Chris Benoit did that.
1 week later, Chris Benoit's body is recovered from his home in.
Oh, and also, yeah, like, so the Undertaker is pissed off with Piper for some reason, and then they go the whole thing when saying that, by the way, Chris Benoit has not been heard from all week, and it's like, oh god, this is happening in real life.
It's happening again.
Ah, the other SVR07 story where Candace Michelle is an actual fairy, yes?
No!
Turning you...
Yes, that did happen.
You into a woman?
I don't want to spoil it too much, but that does happen, in fact.
But that's basically what happens. You basically enter, that's how you enter the women's division.
Yep. Damn, playa, 4 wins, plus you represented at that pay-per-view. Now the ladies will certainly tell you that Theodore Long always delivers, so I'm hereby officially rewarding you your title shot. Okay. Yeah, I'll challenge for the title, why fucking not?
Yeah, why not? Who's the champion?
I don't know.
Please tell me it's someone other than the two fucking people we've been-
Surprise, Undertaker won the belt. Who else could it be?
God damn it!
Who
no!
Who else that's evil could it? It's Jimmy Snuka. Jimmy Snuka's the fucking WWE champion.
Come on!
Who would be?
I like. I think he's got a good point. NTQ has a very good point that it needs to be read. Whoever wrote these Teddy Long emails is the whitest person ever, like Spin Doctors fan white.
Damn, yeah.
What do y'all think of Meng Haku and WWE 2K16?
Oh,
we love 1974. We love it. I don't have an updated console.
But I
still have my 360.
I do, motherfuckers.
So yes, only one of the two of us will be using it.
Yeah, I'll be playing.
But that's fine because we've had Meng in WWE 12. Blah blah blah. Whatever. Yeah. No. It's pretty cool. It should be fun. Ah, shit. There's Johnny. Hi.
Hi, Johnny.
We're doing something really uncomfortable.
Do you want in?
Like, Eddie Guerrero too? Go fuck yourself. Come on!
Wait, what happened?
I'm watching my channel. Johnny, I'm watching my channel devolve into a mess of just uncomfortable stuff.
Johnny, this is super uncomfortable. Because of that, do you want in?
This is like back of a Volkswagen uncomfortable. Oh god, it's... Johnny Nitro asks, why not me?
Why not me? Why not... Nitro? Okay, I'm gonna add Johnny.
Johnny Nitro?
No, Johnny Blood.
I gotcha.
See, it's funny because they have the same first name.
There's no denying Roddy Piper has got all the skills you need to get it done in the ring, says Nitro, but dude, that's only half of this business. You've got to be able to connect with the fans, and let's face it, being easy on the eyes never... Oh, God.
Never hurt either. That's why I should be facing Chris Benoit Survivor Series, not Roddy. God damn it!
Wait a minute! They even want us to do Nitro versus... No!
Oh, no! No!
What?
No!
They want us to do Benoit versus Morrison? Stop it! No! Come on! You planned this!
I did not plan this!
You did! Thank you, NTQ knows what's up.
All right. Yeah. All right, man, Johnny. Johnny's been called.
Son of a bitch!
Hello.
I don't believe that you.
Hi, Johnny.
Hello. Oh, hello.
Hi,
hello.
Johnny.
Hi.
What's up, fellas?
It's really fucking awkward.
We
it's
are
getting hot in here. It's getting hot in here tonight.
Is it just me?
It's getting hot in here.
Oh.
So it's gotten worse now.
It's
because this can't be. I don't believe that this is a. I don't believe that this is a shoot. I believe that Fitz is working all
I'm
of
not
us.
Working,
that
you
he
guys.
Knows that this is happening. So we're being watched. Yes. So we are Roddy Piper. Well, Fitz is playing SmackDown vs. Raw 07 as Roddy Piper as a Roddy Piper tribute.
Yeah,
because there's a question mark.
Oh, yeah?
I wasn't sure.
I couldn't understand why that question mark's there, because we're not so sure either. He got thrown. We decided to go into SmackDown, and he was thrown immediately into a feud with Chris Benoit and The Undertaker. So we're not okay with this.
And
from
was
the very start, we're not okay with this. But you know what? Fine. Whatever. We're trying to avoid. We actively try to avoid the feud with The Undertaker. So okay, we'll let him win because you're in a special referee in a match between the two of them. Mm-hmm. Fine. We'll deal with Benoit. Whatever. And then apparently the email from the GM, which is Teddy Long, says that Chris Benoit has not been heard from for a week, and The Undertaker is not happy with you. This is after The Undertaker delivers a promo against Benoit, telling Chris Benoit that his grieving family
will have nobody to blame but themselves. Your grieving family will have nobody to blame but you when the inevitable happens, was the exact line.
All of a sudden, that's like, just hanging out and checking out the stuff in the locker room is much better. So we get into that. We make Chris Benoit bleed his own blood in the first blood match. And then I guess we get a shot at the title, which is cool and all, except that Undertaker has the title now.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Then there's a problem about Benoit still around. So apparently enters somebody else who feels that they deserve a shot against Benoit more so than Roddy Piper. Who is that?
Oh, no.
Johnny Nitro.
Of all people.
You can't win.
John Morrison versus Chris Benoit is a match this game is trying to take happen.
I've seen this before.
To Roddy Piper. Again, this is a Roddy Piper tribute.
I wasn't sure what was going to happen. It's either this or Candice Michelle's wand.
I suddenly feel less bad about doing a soccer league where teams are named like FC Kristallnacht and Real Qaeda.
This is our fucking... This is the karma for that. Is this really uncomfortable?
This is hilarious dream. Except we all don't believe that this is actually happening. We believe that Fitz is working us
I'm
all.
Not working, you guys.
I don't know if I...
All right, we got a cutscene here, I believe. So,
it's
no,
a
we
shoot,
don't.
Brother.
No, we don't. We don't.
Not a shoot, brother.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to SmackDown.
It's
along with Taz,
shoot,
I'm Michael Cole.
Johnny Nitro.
We're weeks away from the Thanksgiving Tradition Survivor Series.
Johnny Moon.
And here comes the man who thinks that he
why
should
do
be
we
the
have
number
Johnny
one contender.
By the way, not to go off topic, but I love that
series,
in the like
Johnny
on
Nitro.
Like almost all of the PWG
hey,
previews for Bola, like
the
there's at least one or two top comments that say Andrew Everett's the big dog.
That's good.
And he's hungry. And he's got
a
special move here tonight in this match.
I'm actually really sad that Andrew Everett is not. I know there is the hope that they want to get him on Nova Wrestling. I know he was hopefully gonna. They were trying. I think he couldn't for the first show. I hope Andrew makes his way to Nova Wrestling sometime. I hope. Well, first let me say that I hope Nova Wrestling continues on after the first show.
Yeah. Right.
But yeah, Andrew Everett is pretty awesome. FC Chris.
He's great.
Yep. Yeah, he's really good. So is Trevor Lee. They're solid. They both do the flips. They do lots of flips.
Yeah.
Survivor Series, if you ask me.
Nova Wrestling is in Northern Virginia. Nova is in Northern Virginia.
But anyway,
it's a show being run on, what is it, 2 weeks from tomorrow in Fairfax, Virginia.
Playing Mario Maker tonight. So hype.
Oh God, dude! Probably like after I go to bed, though. I'm guessing, right?
Well, I think it drops at like 3 a.m. So,
oh really?
Yeah.
Oh shit. That's a
because I preloaded
weird
it, but it doesn't come out till like Well, it's midnight Pacific.
Oh, that makes sense.
So
those motherfuckers on the West Coast.
I can't wait to see how many ways you're gonna make dicks in that game.
I was gonna say I want to be around just to see how many dicks are made.
Big Dick Mountain. Yeah, yeah. If you're up,
all of the dicks.
Right. I'll probably
all
be up.
All the dicks are gonna happen.
Cool. Because I don't have to go to school until later, and I don't have school until like January, so I'm good.
Nice. I'm on vacation this week. So.
Nice.
Not from school, from work.
Yeah.
Run, you're on vacation from people's bullshit.
Yeah.
Yeah, a big old package.
Yeah. Ultra people shit.
Ultra people shit. Ultra manis shit? No, ultra people shit.
Look at that booty. Look at that hyper booty
okay,
shit.
No, the reason I mentioned that is because it made me think of, I don't remember if you were there for that, a certain George Gatton's idea of making the
yes, no, I do remember. Yes,
you were there for Ultramanus Black people. It was
so
like Ultramanus Black, Rich Swan, and like I don't know who else, Rich Swan and somebody else, and it was the team of Ultramanus Black.
Ultramanus, Rich Swan, and
Ricochet,
maybe.
It wasn't Ricochet, but it would make sense now that
no.
he's like teaming up with the others.
You want to see how Ricochet eats a chicken sandwich? Backflip.
NTQ knows his stuff. He goes, just an entire Super Mario Bros. 3 airship made out of penises. That's what I'm expecting.
That'd be perfect.
Pretty much.
I just DM'd Andrew Everett asking him if Phoenix dropped any F-bombs at Bola, too.
That's funny.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna teach Johnny Mundo a lesson here.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Also, ask Andrew Everett how he feels about Meng.
Okay, I will.
Just why not?
yeah, take that Nitro.
Like
take that Nitro. Yeah, take it.
So, it's almost like you're coming on to him. So, Haku and Chill. It's the weirdest, dumbest shit. I don't know
faces
why.
Faces of Fear and Chill?
Oh my god.
The Horror Lord.
I'm down with Haku and Chill, y'all.
I need to teach this rookie a lesson. I'm Roddy Holly here.
Oh, Jesus. Don't do this.
This
no.
Is 2007.
Okay. I'm not okay with this either.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, Johnny hasn't seen it yet. Let me get him out of the ring here. Hold on.
No, oh no, oh no, what are you
eating?
I
don't know if I want to know what you're going to show me.
Hold on, let me try to get them out of the ring here.
Cracker Jack, Lil Rodeo Man, said throw Mundo's face through a window or something. I don't know why, but I read that as like Slowpoke Rodriguez from the old Warbirds, like, throw Mundo's face through a window, something. Ah, okay, well, if you guys are here, if you guys are around on Sunday evening,
check out
ACL44. Oh, God, what happened?
I didn't mean to do that, but okay, I'll accept
that. Rest in peace.
No.
Unintended.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll
but ACL44 is this Sunday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time, so I don't know, Sunday evening may not be the case if you're not on the East Coast of the United States of America.
Oh, we got cutscene.
Oh god, it's gonna. Whenever there's cutscenes, it usually means that bad things are gonna happen.
This is gonna be pretty like, fucking bad.
It's gonna make us uncomfortable again. Oh. Like, Paper even has, like, just dead eyes.
I've gotta
in this
admit
game.
That you
oh,
really
no. Like, just he has, like,
those
sucked eyes. Oh no.
And maybe you do deserve to be the number
one
contender. But, dude.
Wait, where did
Cherokee
go?
We gotta work on that image. And
yeah, hold on.
Into
a microphone.
Look,
he's
a pretty tough guy, but you've got all the personality of a block of wood. I mean, seriously,
you'll always have a
you're all steak, no sizzle. Stick with me. I'll teach you how to break necks in the ring and give the women whiplash on Hollywood Boulevard.
What the
I'll
fuck?
Make you a star, because you're good for business. And what's good for business
what is happening
good for
now?
All of us.
What is happening
now? Did you just
now?
Hear that?
Johnny Nitro. What is happening? What are you doing to my stream? Why are you just losing? This is gonna like come back to haunt us.
Nitro's onto something here, do you?
This is bad. Like,
it's what you do in the ring that matters.
Of all the things that we've done on this channel, this is gonna be the stuff that gets us banned.
Yeah, this is the. This is gonna be the. This is the worst thing I've ever done.
This is gonna be the one. Like, I almost feel like I need to, like, as penance, just play Happy Wheels with y'all. And just be like, okay, we're good now. Happy Wheels is silly and fun and completely harmless.
I got a message from Johnny Nitro.
Oh, God.
Hey, champ.
Come on!
You're locking up with Benoit in a non-title match.
Come on!
Try not to let him land too many face shots, because I know this guy who's going to do a photo shoot for us tomorrow is a favor, all right? Oh, and just in case Benoit's more trouble than you can handle, I want you to know that I got your back, pal. All right. See you out there.
Make it end. Make it end.
Try not to land too many shots to the face. We can't escape this. This is like, this must be how they felt. This must be like what they felt about an hour and 5 minutes into the Benoit tribute Raw. They're like, we gotta keep going, guys.
We gotta do it.
Was it 2 or 3 hours? I can't remember.
That was a 3 hour Raw.
Was it 3? I thought it was 2.
Oh my god.
It was a special 3 hour Raw. Because they were doing the Vince like funeral thing, so it was a 3 hour Raw.
Oh god.
This is like, guys, how do we do this? We're really fucked. We've got another hour and 45 minutes to kill.
On the way. No pun intended.
Yeah, really, like, it's like, well, we gotta keep going, we can't just, let's just put up the color bars for, like, the next hour and 30 minutes.
We'll pull Indian on it.
Speaking of Roddy Piper, he has a Funko Pop coming out that I need to fucking get.
Oh, nice, yeah, I need to get that, too.
Oh, no! 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 No!
Oh, my God!
What face he's making is not pleasant.
When did he get the belt?
In the store.
I don't know when he got the belt.
No, I thought Undertaker.
That face is uncomfortable.
I thought Undertaker was champion.
He's also waddling like he's got a load in his pants.
Oh, God.
Which I understand that once you die, you defecate yourself, so maybe that's accurate.
Maybe. Oh, there's something I have to do for you guys. I'll take a break after this match to do it.
Okay. Yeah, good. I think he's got a good point. This is the video game and stream gods getting back at you for everything you've ever said as Ken Tamakiri.
That is very accurate for every fucking.
Which, by the way, yeah, Ken Tamakiri is the character played by Fitz for Kumite, our other MMA thing.
Yes,
if you
yes,
haven't,
yes.
That is a week from tonight. Is Kumite 21 cockles?
Cockles.
Not to be confused with cuckolds. But cockles, like as in cockles, like cockles, like
yes.
I guess what they call like your organs and your nasty bits.
Nasty tits.
Or nasty tits.
I'm just getting this over with as quickly as fucking possible.
Good idea. You should totally get something and choke out Benoit with it, like the cord.
Oh, yo!
Wait, this is non-title, isn't it?
Yeah, it's non-title, so I'm like using chairs and shit.
Why is it no DQ though?
I don't know.
Well, these are the shots that made him kill his family, Fitz.
Yep.
Good job.
Was Roddy Piper's finisher in real life a pile driver?
I think they just give like legends that have like that don't.
I know he had. I know he did the sleeper hold. Oh, so yeah.
I always associated it with the sleeper hold.
Are you ready to get really uncomfortable, guys?
But I'm happy with the ideas of just letting Benoit get dumped on his head repeatedly.
I know exactly what you're about to do.
Oh, yeah.
Does this remind you of anything, Chris?
Jesus.
Shut up, go
I don't
to sleep.
Be
shut, up. Shut up, go to sleep. Shut up, go to sleep.
Shut up, go to sleep.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, God.
I don't want
to. Oh, God. Just a reminder. We got a close up now of it. Just a reminder.
I shouldn't be here.
Oh. No, Johnny, you are a respectable member of the community.
I would never partake in such shenanigans.
All right, here's one
you
thing
have
I want to do.
Reputation to uphold. This is a Roddy Piper tribute. Oh, come
oh,
on.
No. Oh, no. Oh,
come on.
Oh, jeez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd. Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum.
Oh,
is it gonna
why
go
are you
deep?
Just doing this?
Here it is, Taz. He's coming up ahead of steam, and he's about to let his opponent...
Fitz is just, like, is just quiet. I feel like he's either just stewing or he's doing this. He's concentrating way too hard by making this happen.
I have to concentrate on choking him out.
God damn it. Damn it all to hell. Yes, Vesperus is very accurate on this one. He's already dead. Stop. He's already dead.
He's actually already dead.
He's already dead. When did Nova enter this? I asked about Nova. What about Nova?
I'm not sure.
I don't feel sorry for Fitz at all because he knew this was all going to happen.
Oh.
Yeah, he did.
Oh no, cutscene.
Quiet Riot.
That's true.
Uh-oh.
Cutscene. Uh-oh.
Yeah, this
uh-oh.
Is we're all being worked, you guys.
I'm not working. This is shoot, brother.
We're all being worked.
This is a shoot, brother. yeah, this is a thing. Uh-oh.
There's the boogeyman.
What's Johnny Nitro
saying that
doing
it is time
here?
To die.
This isn't his match. He's watching his buddy's back, Cole.
Oh no,
just like
Johnny, no.
I didn't do anything.
No, come on. For fuck's
oh, there's
sake.
The chair that he had in his hands.
Ah, well.
There it is, Cole. Benoit's got a crossface locked in. He's tapping.
I bet he poops like a
Benoit's
horse now.
It
just kind of falls
and
out
Johnny
while he
Nitro can't get in the ring to stop.
Oh, this is. Oh boy.
Hey, come on now. Cut Nitro some slack, Cole.
Oh,
he just tried to help his buddy, and it backfired in a big way.
Oh, this is not right at all. This is not.
Yo, guys,
right
I gotta go
all.
For a little bit, but if you guys are still going, by the time I get back, I'll just jump back in.
That's fine.
I don't blame you for not coming back.
No, I'm gonna still, I'll definitely
down.
Still have the stream up.
Okay.
this is uncomfortable. This is
fucked.
I don't like this at all. This is not a good thing. This is not a good thing at all. Damn it all to hell.
He challenged Chris Benoit to find any partner in a SmackDown locker room to take the two of you on tonight in a tag match. Benoit's already
okay. Accepted. Now who's gonna be the worst? Now who's gonna be the worst one possible to get for this?
I don't know. I'm gonna say really fast.
He's gonna get Eddie Guerrero or something.
Eddie's been dead at this point, but I wouldn't put him past them. I wouldn't put him past them for them fucking.
Eddie's on one of the cutscenes, like one of the loading screens. He's gotta be in this.
He is, but he's a legend. He's not like part of the actual like main thing.
This is awkward.
Alright, there's something
oh
I want.
Oh god, if it's Snook.
Yeah, Snook is not in this, so.
If it's... Oh god. Oh. We don't want The Undertaker for this one. Not The Undertaker. No.
I have to do something
come
really
on.
Fast.
What do you do? Are you just gonna stare at the stuff on your wall to kind of.
No,
forget
no, no.
About
this,
it for
is,
a little...
this is. This will be great, don't worry.
Oh. I don't like this. This is not. I don't know if this is gonna make people want to come back and check out our other stuff.
What I'm about to show will. Don't worry.
I hope so because this is uncomfortable, and it is way worse than HCL44 grasping at nothing this weekend on Sunday night. It'll be our next stream. It's Sunday night.
All right. Well,
7:30 p.m. for the prelims.
I'm just
gonna
warn everyone.
Show.
That everyone that has like screen, like if you guys want to screen cap something, get ready. You'll see what I mean in a second here.
What are you doing? Oh, why are you?
You'll see.
Sitsky. Okay.
I'll show you. You'll see.
Oh, this is not gonna be. What are you gonna? I like how Ndiki's just like, Fitz, what are you getting ready to do?
Alright, here we go. Get ready.
People seem to know.
Get fucking ready.
Hold on.
There it is. Oh. There it is.
God. Good. The strangulation has already been screen capped. This is good too.
Good. Okay.
It's for the scream, right?
Yeah.
Oh, for the love of God. I'm not okay. It wasn't my fault. My physical addresses. Oh, God damn it. Why are we doing this? This is a Roddy Piper tribute? So for those who are just joining us who may not have caught up, this is supposed to be a Roddy Piper tribute. And what is happening is we are thrust into a feud as Roddy Piper. God damn it. With The Undertaker and Chris Benoit. And we really don't want this. I don't want this. I'm trying to run a respectable streaming channel, and we have Chris Benoit prancing about with a magic fairy wand. And oh my god. The faces. I hope there are going to be screen caps littering our Twitter. Which, by the way, I'm going to post the link to the Twitter. If you haven't followed our Twitter already, please do. I'm going to post it right now because we would like you to send us all your screen caps. Also, if you haven't followed the channel already, please do. If this offends you, then I promise none of the other stuff that we do is like this. If you think this is hilarious, then everything we do is like this. Whatever's going to get you to come back and watch. Why do I have a boner right now, someone asks.
Girl.
Well, hopefully that boner is going to get you to follow the channel. I'm aware, Char. I'm aware that I tried to run a respectable channel when we had Horseshoe and P-Enus on a recent stream not 2 days ago.
Can this just be the rest of this? Oh my god, that face.
Fuck. Well, shit.
Straight from hell.
Well, that's,
I do like that I kept Candace's music over this.
Because of course you did. I just retweeted, Chaos DDT just sent me the first thing. Thank you, that has now been retweeted.
Good.
Oh my god, the face he's making is incredible. It is the most amazing thing, god damn it. I feel like we should be giving Piper the Boogeyman entrance.
Oh, should
like,
I?
Boogeyman entrance. Boogeyman enters this for everybody, why
yeah.
not?
Yeah, at Boogeyman Rumble. Oh, he's dancing, guys, he's dancing. These faces are terrifying.
They are hilarious and terrifying, as Mekhan Crayley puts it out in the chat.
Yes.
Oh, God. So this is the kind of stuff you're going to get. We're actually going to... Ah! Oh, God, it froze at the worst point. It froze at the worst possible point. Char has a good point. Doesn't 07 have the pyro exploding dude entrance?
Does it? Probably. Wasn't that in, like, SmackDown Shut Your Mouth, though, with, like, Booker T?
You missed a lot of stuff. Oh, Jesus. He's like, do-do-do-do, killed my family today. Killed my family today.
Now, I wonder if this will stick if I, like, if I edit it, if it will be like this in the fucking season mode.
But all I want to know is who's... Whose entrance is that?
This dude Love.
Oh my god. Dude killed my family. Ooh. I'm dead.
see if there's any other goofy shit. This is too fun. I'm sorry. This is
a Roddy Piper tribute. This is supposed to be
a nice
Roddy Piper.
You know all my streams deviate for at least 10 minutes.
This is supposed to be a lovely Roddy Piper tribute in honor of a man who left just too soon. And that's... my god. Well, JBI, thank you, JBI / Andrew Everett. LOL.
Oh my god, what have I done? I am become Death, the Destroyer of Worlds.
I don't like this.
Oh no, I just had the best idea, hold on.
I would like to still have. Oh god, the Paul Virgil one? Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah, I'll
oh,
do Virgil,
no.
But hey guys.
He
guys,
swings in
the
on a
dog's
rope.
In the enclosed pool area!
What?
Damn it. The dog is in the enclosed pool area.
Oh, why? Why? This is my life now. I hope I don't have to explain this to my psychiatrist. Oh my god, the faces of IRM. And that is sure as hell.
Right,
it's like he found out they brought back Arrested Development. Oh my god.
Alright, hold on here. Let me.
I'm now eating Raisinets because I've lost control of my life.
I always was a heel. You're right. That rope was, by the way, the one that was on his both legs.
Well, yeah, I mean, I don't think it needs to be said at this point that that's what's implying here. Oh, God. Yeah, this will do. This will hold him. This is where Mike Awesome should show up.
Yes. From the ceiling, like, from one of the fans. He'd be like Sting. Mm-hmm. He'd have, like, the fucking Sting Crow entrance. Now, Brian, I have a question. What's worse than Chris Benoit?
Two Chris Benoits?
No, not two Chris Benoits. The answer to that question is Chris Benoit with a sword.
Okay. I've just kind of given up. These Raisinets are very good.
Yeah, it's me streaming.
It is been streaming. I am but a bystander.
Put your sword down, Chris.
And I am... No, why are you? You didn't even use a sword or a blade, dude.
Yes, he says bare hands.
This is not okay.
Alright, last one. Does anyone have any requests?
Any requests? Anyone?
Oh no, there's Benoit getting choked out.
These are the faces of this week on IRM. And that's not even including WCW Universe mode. This is what you guys missed. All those photos that NTQ just posted are everything you missed. Check Twitter, okay?
Oh no.
I like the hashtag. This was supposed to be a Roddy Piper tribute. Here's the hashtag.
Alright. A veto is not veto in a dress, so, sorry. Oh, somebody wants a Hogan. Hold on. Oh no, jerking off Jerry.
I don't know how I feel about this. Ah, damn it.
We have
Well,
to.
This is my life. I know. Just as the game... Oh, that's right, we had Jerry Lawler.
Yeah, this is gonna all go on YouTube, I believe.
Mm-hmm. Probably sometime mid-tomorrow. Because I will, I'll do this while I'm at work. Not really gonna be much to not really much needs to be cut up.
Now, Benoit killing his family would have been so much worse if he's a racist. We can all agree on this, right?
Sure, let's make it the official hashtag.
Big old,
this was supposed to be a rub.
Big old thumbs up from Brother Benoit there. Alright. This, I swear, will be the last.
Hey, Benoit.
Let me find on here.
Keep saying that.
I don't believe
you anymore.
They're like fucking Oreos from that Colbert debut. He just, like, you can't stop.
Did he spend his entire show eating Oreos?
No, just like, it was a Trump reference about how Trump does not want to eat Oreos anymore. Because, like, there's a plant in Mexico now. Because Trump, much like Hogan, huge racist.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go up this here. I'm gonna keep the fucking real American because I'm in this shit. Oh shit, no, hold on.
Oh yeah, do the tester match next.
Yeah, I should do the tester match next. Alright, let's just...
I don't know why it's called the tester match, but...
This, I swear, is the last one for tonight. I said for tonight, we'll do more of them. Your fucking picture of, like, Super Dave Osborne is so, like, accurate right now.
Accurate right now?
Yeah.
I'm not a part of this.
I did Snitsky already. Oh, mm-hmm. Shit. All right, after the splits. The last one, I swear, will be after this. I swear.
And then we're done.
Then we'll go to the tester match.
Hmm.
All right, let's see how... Oh, he got... Does he got a booty? He do.
Dead ass that killed two people and himself.
I'm not a part of this.
Oh, he's gonna do the splits. Oh, why? Oh, this is not okay. No, no, hold on now, NTQ. That is where. That is. No. That's not. Stop it.
Here we go.
What is this one?
I don't want to spoil it for Brian because I don't think he knows what's going to happen here.
No, I think I do now. I think I just figured it out. Because I'm trying to get the era, and yep, there he is. Beep, beep, all aboard the murder mobile.
Okay, I'm done. I swear, I'm done. We're going to do the tester match now.
Now to the tester. He's mowing the enclosed pool area.
Oh my god.
He certainly is.
He's mowing the enclosed
and he's doing
pool
some...
area.
He's doing some weird-ass flippy-doos, flippy-doodads.
Okay, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, God, it's a tester match.
Damn it!
What? There we go. Juan Deers from the enclosed pool area. Beep,
true.
Beep, I'm a Bowflex.
Son of a bitch. God
damn
it.
I work at a Forbes America's Top 50 Liberal Arts Institutions. Alright, let's...
That's true, he does.
He actually does.
And you attended it.
Yeah.
Like, that's the thing. Yeah, that's it. Beep, beep. Fuck. No, I'm... You're not helping. You're not helping at all.
Yeah, SmackDown vs. Raw 07 soundtrack is fucking great.
Oh, man. Oh god, oh man, oh god, oh man. Okay.
Right, here we go.
Fine,
Malik.
Whatever.
Right. Mickey James and Great Khali, here we go.
Houston, Texas is home to SmackDown action tonight. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
All right, we're doing this.
Absolutely, Cole. You know what?
Go up, here we go.
Houston, we got a problem. Actually, we don't have a problem.
He's doing it.
You got that right, partner.
I don't know why we're doing
fucking
this.
Fucking Mickey James is doing like hentai grunts right now.
Excuse me?
Man, I'm telling you, for my
bitch slap right away.
Trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife. I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity Ricky these superstars has. I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Jesus.
Spoken like a guy who's never been in that cold.
I'm glad there's like a fucking like.
By the way, NTQ.
Ooh.
NTQ now makes me want. I'm gonna have to name a future HCL show "Pumping Out Angels." We did not change Mickey's moveset.
We did not. No. These superstars have been going hard. Oh wow, this will really hurt.
They sure have, and that's where the support.
Look at the booby fucking physics though. They got the tit physics down, I'll give them that.
They borrow from Dead or Alive?
Yeah. Or fucking Rumble Roses.
Yeah, I don't get why this is a tester match. This makes no sense to me.
It's like a challenge match. It's like the toughest match you could possibly do.
Or an Andrew Martner match, as it's being called. Yeah, those boob physics are
on point,
pretty much. Sure.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
I don't think you missed much other than the fact that we're doing the tester match, which is Great Khali versus Mickey James. Something the game recommends that you do.
2 minutes.
We're not doing this just because. Good lord.
That was quick.
Accurately enough, I feel like I can say that's a train wreck.
Yeah.
He might have gotten a pinfall. See, because she got pushed onto some train tracks.
Yep,
in
I
TNA.
Get it. Brian.
Well, because there was an angle. You may not have watched TNA. I understand. You didn't watch. You know, you don't watch TNA. It's fine. I can explain it to you. See, there was an angle.
Thank you.
For Mickey James. Got pushed.
Thank you.
Onto some train tracks.
Thank you.
While the train was coming.
Thank you, Brian.
Off of a platform.
Thank
you, Brian. Insane.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
All right. We did the tester match. I don't.
Yeah, I do love that you win a bunch of nothing for doing this. That's a good point. And it makes use of a great word. It's a bunch of horse pussy. Horse pussy is a great word.
Horse pussy.
I forget the origin of it.
I mean, I unlocked everything. But, everything is unlocked. All these fucking Melina pictures, I unlocked those. The fucking banners, like Van Damme and Booker and Trish, I unlocked those. The fucking Chris Masters.
Cover the wall of Melina pictures there, Mick Foley.
The fucking Chris Masters statue, I unlocked this. What else is there I can... I don't have a corner item here. What can I put? I'm gonna put a Hulk Hogan trash can because he's fucking garbage.
Let's just check out the Chris Master statues package, I guess, is what we're doing for a while.
Furniture. Amusement corner. Let's see here.
Amusement corner?
There we go.
I feel like the amusement corner would be a venue for an HCL show, which, by the way, you all should check out HCL this weekend. If you haven't already followed the channel and or our Twitter, please do that. We would very much appreciate it. We just hit 600 followers on Twitter. We'd like to get to 7 before the next year. Don't put a casket there. Do whatever you do, don't put a casket there.
I'm sorry, I had to.
I understand. But please do check out HCL 44 this weekend. It's amazing. It's going to be really fun. And then we got a bunch of stuff next week. We actually have, we have a schedule below, which we are pretty good about keeping close to. It is, as always, subject to change. But, you know, we're actually pretty good about keeping to it. Yeah, we are. So, lots of wrestling coming up. HCL this weekend, if you're not familiar with HCL, you should totally check it out. It is, in fact, it's like a cough-ed, but it's MMA. So that's kind of the best way to describe it. Everyone does cough-eds. We did an MMA cough-ed. Screw it. It's fun. And it's pretty funny, I think. You guys will enjoy it. Especially HCL 44, I have on good authority, is a good one.
Hey, guys, Simon Dean. Simon Dean's in the game. See? He's right there.
He's not dead.
No, but Simon
That's
Dean's
a good
in the
thing.
Game. He's right there.
Yes. He's not dead. Which I'm happy to have him in here. Why are we going to call Bushman from here?
Just looking around.
Yeah, I think Tim Adonis has a good point. This tribute is just Fitz slowly going down the seven levels of hell from Inferno. This is absolutely true.
This is true.
More true than we would like to admit. It is so spot on that it is sad. Makes me sad, at least.
Makes my soul hurt.
Does right. not make your soul glow.
It's not. Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to this season for a little bit longer. Not too much longer, but I wanna knock some more stuff out in this, because Johnny Nitro got me in another fucking match with fucking Chris Benoit. I swear to God, if his fucking tag partner is fucking Undertaker, I'm gonna fucking shit myself.
NTQ, what is that from?
What is it?
When did that happen? Like, that makes me want to actually like Fox Sports again. Because they're really dicking up the Bundesliga coverage. God damn it.
Alright.
Wait, he was the best up here? Oh, you're a Canadian then. You guys are Canadians. Awesome.
Wait, who the fuck's a Canadian?
Two people in our chat.
Oh.
I think they just figured out.
Oh. You've been outed, motherfuckers.
Because Jay Onrate? I don't even know how to pronounce it. Yeah, he is an import from TSN. Yes, they're both great. Am I pronouncing it right? Onrate? Onrate?
Onrate Toussaint?
Onrate? I should start, I am Canadian. Yes, Blake Hedden is also Canadian. I thought you were living in the States, though. I could be wrong. I know you're about the Pacific Northwest area, are you not? Onrate. Okay, close enough. Onrate. Onrye. He's Jay Onrye with
toast.
With he's a Reuben. He should be named Reuben Onrye.
I think it was pretty cool of Nitro to team up
these
against
are the jokes, people.
Benoit. Nitro is a tag team specialist
and
a multi-time
here we go.
Oh, you're not Canadian. You just don't get Fox Sports
just
1.
About the
Fox Sports 1 is solid. I don't get Fox Sports 2, which sucks because there are a lot of sports on Fox Sports 2 that I would like to watch. And I did not get them.
Now, Brian, did you see who the partner is in this?
I did not. Is it going to make me very sad?
I don't know, actually. We'll see.
Is it another dead person?
This person's actually not dead.
Oh, okay.
This man is kind of alive.
Kind of.
Just kind of.
He looks like he's recovered, but is he actually at 100% here tonight?
How many times do I have to say it, Cole? That was all just an accident. Nitro's gonna have his back tonight.
I wish Fox Sports 1 put more Bundesliga games on. Like, really, what the hell are they airing on, like, Saturday and Sunday mornings at 9 a.m.? They can put a Bundesliga game. They got some Bundesliga games. Not a lot of them, though. They put most of them on Fox Sports 2, which is annoying as shit, because I don't get Fox Sports 2. In fact, I'm going to go check. I should actually look into this. I'm going to go check and make sure I don't get Fox Sports 2, and hope that I do, because I'd like Fox Sports 2, but I don't get it. And every time people bring it up, it's like, hey, yeah, we're going to get it soon. No, we're not, apparently. I do not have Fox Sports 2.
All right. Let's get the partner out here, or fucking Benoit.
Right. Oh, I wonder if I get it in standard def, because that would be better than nothing. I get B in sports and standard def, which is annoying, because it's the HD feed shoved into a standard def channel, which is really annoying, because it means it has the bars on the side and the bars on the top and bottom.
Who do you think he picked? I can't wait to see.
But that happens. Anyway, yes, who is the... That is not Piper. Oh, it's Chris Benoit again.
There he is.
At least that's... How far behind am I? Because I'm seeing him walking with his back to the ring, raise his arms.
Chris Benoit's partner here tonight. Batista's just about the last superstar the number one contender wanted to see. He cannot be happy about this.
Oh, man, not for nothing.
I just heard
Nitro ever considered that Batista might team up
with
somebody.
Maybe he did. Maybe this is all just another example of Nitro's so-called help.
Is Batista or something of that nature?
Farty Pyro.
Farty Pyro?
Yeah.
He's Farty Marty Skrull.
Who's that? Farty Marty Skrull.
Farty Marty Skrull? He's one of the British guys.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know who he is.
He's now the villain Marty Skrull. He was on TNA for a bit.
Oh, okay.
I just learned I do not, in fact, get FS2 for reals, because I just checked through my standard F stuff.
I'm sorry.
I do, however, get, various, adult channels.
Want to read some of those out for us?
Would you like me to?
Yeah, go ahead.
Let's see. Because the thing is, it's not just the titles. It's the ones with the really fun descriptions.
That's where, like, you can read, like, you can say gangbang cum sluts 18. But where the
That's
real,
one thing.
Where the real work is in describing it. And you cannot say dick or, like, balls, so they always have to say, like, meat or opening.
Yep. Here we go. Okay, it's the channel called XTSY. Currently, right on right now is... From 10 to 11:30, huge rod rips teens. I hope that the guy's name is Rod.
I was about to say maybe
like,
it's about
Rod's
Piper.
The dude's name. Yeah, here we go. So this is the name of our stream: Huge Rod Rips Teens. Massive dongs break in tight hotties, stretching their inexperienced holes as they gasp with every throbbing thrust inside them. Ew.
That does sound kind of fucking gross.
Oh, that's okay, because a little bit later there's 10 2-girl throw. It doesn't have a fun description. I don't know the good. Nope, doesn't have a good. Where are the ones with the good?
Got to go dig those holes. A broken man in the sun.
I'm not okay with this.
You ever
there
see,
we go.
You ever see Holes, Brian? It's a good movie. Shia LaBeouf. Movie. Young Shia LaBeouf.
Actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf.
Yes.
Oh my god. They've got China's porn debut on Vivid.
Oh good.
Right now you can watch Please Bang My Double D Nympho Wife. Hot, juicy, double D-cup babes get swapped by their nasty swinger husbands in this suburban mashup of horny couples. This isn't And then one and only China's porn debut. Wrestling and reality superstar China does not go down for anyone she does not want to. Watch her get pinned in five hot scenes as she takes on porn's biggest stars. It's no holes barred as this hard-bodied celeb goes hardcore.
She's kind of mushy, isn't she, nowadays?
I assume so.
Can we get a shut up? We're watching this of China's porno. Jesus.
No, we cannot.
I'm not opposed to this. That'd be hilarious. Now, which one are you talking about? One Night in China or the wrestling one? It has to be the wrestling one.
It has to be the wrestling one. It has to be the wrestling one. Because I think, if I recall, like, I was reading someone doing a review of it, that like one of the dudes, one of the guys who plays like one or two of the wrestler characters, nails the impression perfectly. Like, does really good at it. I'll be right back. I gotta do this dishes. Damn it.
Go clean your plates. I'll try to fucking clean my plate of Benoit here.
I feel like it's been a while that I've I was reading the porn descriptions on my cable guide, because it's a thing that we do on this channel once in a while when things get kind of eh. When Roddy Piper, who by the way this stream is a tribute for, is wrestling Chris Benoit, and for that I apologize. This is yeah.
It happens.
It happens.
It just happens.
Kind of like how you have a channel, a stream rather, where you've got, you conveniently have a wrestler who just passed away in a feud that doesn't seem to end with The Undertaker and Chris Benoit. That just happens. It isn't something that was planned ahead of time.
Of course not.
That y'all believe to be a work. I don't believe that you didn't know this was going to happen.
I swear I did not know.
You were terrible at lying.
Oh, come on, I had that.
You are not a good liar. So that is what you're watching right now. Trust me, you could cut this tension
with a knife. He could get the pin right here. I kicked out.
Yay? This is a good thing, right?
No, like, I want him out.
Oh.
Wait, how the fuck did that happen? I Irish whipped him. Actually make a guess then. There's no guesswork involved, Cole.
But if you're going to be snippy, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut. I don't have an answer for this question. This could be big, but it could backfire real bad, too. Here it is, Taz. He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it. I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck out of it. He may get the 3 count right here. Oh, yeah, NTQ, I think I'm gonna be capping that this weekend. There's one guy I haven't created yet. He's the red link on that page. Yeah, you all should, question, how is reading porn a tribute to Roddy Piper?
How isn't it?
I gotta try to justify this. See, Piper, he had a huge porn collection?
Sure.
He was the hot rod. Yes, he was the hot rod. Thank you.
It's right
Thank
there.
Thank you for that. I'm like ad living right now. I think Benoit might have lost a step or two. Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat. But yes, we do hope that you all enjoy this
I
stream.
Tapped out.
I should have done that to this stream about an hour ago. Okay, we got a couple new followers. Thank you all for following us. We hope you enjoy our stuff if you haven't seen it before. It's not all this dark and weird and Uncomfortable. It's actually pretty fun. We did WCW Universe mode.
Nitro's
We've got it. Even Roddy
Piper
is pointing at us accusingly.
Looks like Batista's not having any of
this. And there's that racist Hulk Hogan.
I think he's trying to tell
this,
that
this stream, this
on.
Game is just
oh,
full of women.
Come on!
Wolverine, Cole. Not in that ring.
Now what?
He's got him locked in the crossface.
You gotta be a little more descriptive.
You'll see.
Like Johnny Nitro,
see.
Who needs enemies?
Yeah, but like when I'm reacting is like. On stream is like 14 minutes after everyone else sees it, so it doesn't really get a good effect.
Yet again, a fucking crossface.
I don't believe that you didn't know this was happening. Is there footage of Piper in half blackface in this stream, in this game? Because there we go. Yeah, we do have lots of fun on the stream.
Yeah.
There's like Maestro drinking jizz. How delayed am I?
I don't know. Oh, nice of you to join us, Will.
I'm sorry, I was... No, I'm not sorry.
You honestly, you shouldn't be sorry, because you missed, you missed some shit.
What'd I miss?
I'll let you get explained this time.
There's too much to happen. Basically, Chris Benoit and The Undertaker ruining Roddy Piper's life on multiple occasions, and then Johnny Nitro ruining Roddy Piper's life.
Oh, Johnny Nitro ruined Roddy Piper's life now. Huh.
Yeah, yeah it's, Well, because he
was
really
Johnny
wanted to
Nitro
have a match
supposed to have a match with somebody in Vengeance?
Yeah.
Actually, that is what happened.
Can't be what happened. Can't be.
But since Will missed it, I have to go back. Hold on.
What are you going back to? Are you going back to the entrances? Because just, like, let him watch the video.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
Like, people have already... The people who are actually watching have already seen it. So, yeah, if this doesn't get you to want to go check out our streams and check out HCL 44 this week... Oh, God. But yes, also we had WCW Universe mode this week, we had Attitude Era mode. We
Wait.
Actually do a lot more than just we actually do more than just the wrestling games too. What?
No, I was reading the chat. Y'all read porn?
All the
I
titles
read a porn title.
Of, like the fucking
Oh that, okay, yeah, that bit.
Who else is a big piece of shit? Who else is?
Yeah, that's the other thing, is that Roddy
Major
Piper
was the biggest,
was
fattest piece of shit.
Who is?
Vader.
Well,
I'm
he's not in
piece
this.
Of shit.
He's not in this.
Damn it.
So, I what?
Okay, Mr. Kennedy.
Oh. I'd also like to point, that's a good point, I'd like to point, bring to people's attention that Roddy Piper was the face when he decided to go half blackface.
Yes he was, yes he was.
That's just all the more awkward. So I guess, you know, we're just returning the favor with an awkward tribute.
Money in the bank. Shawty, what's your drink? Alright, here we go. Hopefully this worked.
It probably won't work, but
it worked! It worked. Okay, good.
The following six-man tag team match is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 303 pounds.
Oh no.
Hulk
oh no.
Hogan.
No. You're not. This you is... didn't make him do that, did you?
Stable number 19.
I think that has to be a team now. Stable number 19.
Oh, God. No.
Look at Mr. Kennedy.
Oh no.
This is not right.
Oh no.
Again, this is what Roddy Piper would have wanted. Roddy Piper would have wanted this, guys. Roddy Piper would have wanted this.
Oh, no.
Stable number 19.
I feel like that's the most offensive thing of all of this, by the way, is that they're named Stable 19.
Yeah, Stable 19. Alright, I'm gonna do one last thing and then we'll end the stream here.
I'm just so very sad. I'm just so very sad.
You burning up like David Koresh is a line in the song here.
Also wrong. Also very wrong.
No, Lawler did some fucked up shit. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see how this plays out. Stable number 19 is the 19th best stable in WWE history. I'll agree with this.
I'll buy it.
Yeah.
I'll buy that for a nickel.
Alright, let's see how this plays out.
I'm thinking of my ER, EWR, but who will be a part of it? Clearly Kennedy, Hogan, and the...
Okay. This also is a good choice.
From Venice Beach, California, weighing 303 pounds, Hulk Hogan!
What?
All right.
Yeah. I can't.
Oh, come on. Okay, we will,
So that was Road Dogg, X-Pac, and Tori?
Yes.
What a weird incarnation of DX to put in your game.
I don't know.
I mean, I know it's funny, yeah, look at that, Hogan's fucking crisping him on the butt. I get that. But, because just more, I'm more fascinated by the people of DX, the people in DX they chose to put in their game as an entrance option. I was like, which one of those motherfuckers is Triple H? Trying to figure it out. It turns out none of them are.
We'll end on a high note here.
They did choose that movie.
What's up?
They chose the shittiest version of DX.
They really did.
No. No. That's not Triple H, Shawn Michaels, and Hornswoggle.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
Screen cap of that.
On the way to the ring, from Venice Beach, California.
Or this.
Just, you know, just holding hands.
Hogan!
Who's, whose entrance is it?
Nitro and Molina.
This is... it's the 21st century, guys. Who's saying a racist and a dead man can't find love? This is not okay.
Yeah, shake that butt, Benoit.
IRM, don't go pee because you might miss Hogan, Benoit, and Lawler doing stable.
Oh yeah, block his butt. He's gonna clip through, isn't he? Oh, he didn't! Good for him.
I do like that, like, Hogan's head just kind of popped up like, whoop!
Yeah, if somebody got that, please. Let us know. Okay, I have to end there.
Yeah, I think so. Well, congratulations. You found a way to dwindle our numbers down from 200 to 91. And I'd lie if I was saying it wasn't deserved.
Alright, thank you for coming out, guys. We'll pick this up again.
HTL this weekend! HTL this weekend!
HTL this weekend! We'll pick this up again at some point later. We also have coming up Zandig in Backyard Wrestling 2. And we also have more of Attitude Mode. And eventually I'll get around to Legends of Wrestling 2. So I got a lot of shit I can do here. So we'll get to it.
Basically, if you've already followed the channel, thank you. If you haven't, please do. There is a very up to date schedule below in this channel. I keep it updated every week. Please do take a look at it and check out HCL 44 this Sunday, 7:30 p.m. Eastern time. Watch it.
Do it.
Yeah.
All right. For Will, do you have any...
Thanks for coming out, guys.
Yes, Will, do you have anything you want to say?
No.
Okay. All right, on behalf of Brian and Will, I'm Fitz, and spay and neuter your...